Thank you, Andy McNutt, for helping us make this new record in which I do not play drums.